Chapter 1, first and foremost, I give all praise and sing glory and honor to you. Shalom to the elders, and I say shalom. And this is a sit down lesson of the Book of Habakkuk Chapter 2, verse 3. And the cross reference for it to help along with the sit down lesson as well, too. And this is the Book of Habakkuk Chapter 2, verse 3. For the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak. Not I, thou. Tarry, wait for it, because it is sure to come, and it will not tarry. Well, just like Habakkuk had that vision, you know, and we see this as a vision of modern day times as well, too. And the vision was seen in the second half of 6 and verse 9, for Esau is the end of the world, Jacob beginning of that, Esau is the end of the world, Jacob beginning of that following. You know, second half of 6 and verse 1 to verse 7, second half of 6 and verse 1, and all the way through verse 9. Say Salaki. This is the Book of Psalms, 27, verse 14. Wait on the Lord, and I will be of good courage, and he shall strengthen thy heart, which is your mind. Wait, I say, on the Lord. That's why we have our faith and love and trust in the Lord, as we continue to be patient in the Lord and wait on the Lord. This is Ezekiel 20, verse 25. For I am the Lord your Yahweh. I speak, and the word that I shall speak shall come to pass. Right, so that's why it says in Isaiah 55, verse 11. You know, it accomplishes that which pleases him. So the words of Heavenly Father doesn't go on forward, it goes forward. And then it pleases him, which that accomplishes, which it pleases him. You know. Ezekiel 12 and verse 25, for I am the Lord, I will speak, and the words that I shall speak shall come to pass, and there shall be no more prolonged, for in the days I will down this house, for I will say the word which before said the Lord, I will by power. This is Lamentations 3 and verse 55, Lamentations 3 verse 25, verse 26, verse 25. The Lord Yahweh is good unto them that hope for him, to the souls that seek of him. Lamentations 3 and verse 26, it is good that a man should also hope and quietly wait for the salvation of the Lord Yahweh. Psalms 102 verse 13, thou shalt arise and have mercy upon Zion, where we are Zion to Zion, for the time to favor her day. The time, the set time is come. Psalms 130, 5 verse 6. Psalms 130 verse 5 reads, I wait for the Lord Yahweh, my soul, thou wait, and his word do I hope. Right, that's what we have, our continued faith, love, and trust in Heavenly Father. You know. Psalms 130, verse 6. My soul waited for the Lord Yahweh more than a day that watch for the morning. I say more than a day that watch for the morning. Daniel 10 verse 14. Now I come to make thee understand what shall befall thy people in the latter days, for the vision is for many days. Michael 7:7, therefore I will look unto the Lord Yahweh, I will wait for the Lord, my God Yahweh, thy hour of salvation, my God Yahweh will hear me. Isaiah 38 verse 18, and therefore will the Lord Yahweh wait, that they may be gracious unto you, and therefore I will be exalted, that he may have mercy upon you. For the Lord Yahweh is a God Yahweh, by power of judgment. Blessed are they that wait for him. Right, that's why we wait for Heavenly Father, and we continue to have our faith and love and trust in him. You know, we don't take matters of time, we don't do that. We have our faith and love and trust in Heavenly Father. excited.
Not the owner of Surface Sports. We're excited about launching our Surface Sports app.
Because everything will come to pass through him, you know, through the Heavenly Father, how as we continue to have our faith and trust in him.
Download your new bookie today at SurfaceSports.com.
My scripture says,
I
believe it says, through your patience, you possess your soul.
Now, you know,
as I mentioned in scripture, this is the book of Daniel, 11 verse 25. It says, and some of him, Salaki, Daniel 11 verse 35, meant to say Salaki. And some of them of understanding shall fall to try them and to purge and to make them white even to the time of the end, because it is yet for the time appointed. The book of Daniel 6, Daniel 8 verse 17, it says, so is he Daniel knew where I stood, and when he came, I was afraid and fell upon my face. And he said unto me, understand, O son of man, for at the time of the end, there shall be division. And now it's the book of Daniel. Fourth part of Daniel. Division man. Exodus 12 verse 41. It says, and it came to pass at the end of the 430 years, even the selfsame day, it came to pass that that all the hosts of the Lord Yahweh went out from the land of Egypt. This is the book of Daniel's name, verse 24 and 10 through verse 1. Daniel 9, verse 24. 7 weeks are determined upon thy people and upon the holy city to finish the transgressions and to make an end of sins and to make recollection for iniquities to bring in the everlasting righteousness and to seal up the vision and prophecy and to anoint the Holy One. Verse 25, Daniel 10, verse 25, and it reads the Holy Scriptures. Daniel 9, verse 25, so like my brother. It says, known therefore and understood that from the glory forth, who are the commandment to restore and build Jerusalem unto the Messiah, the Prince, shall even 7 weeks, and the screw, 3 score and 2 weeks, the screw shall be built again, and all even the troubling times. Troublous times of Daniel 9 verse 26. And after the 3 score and 2 weeks shall Messiah be put off, but not for himself and the people, but the Christ that shall come shall destroy the city and the sanctuary at the end. Therefore shall be with a flood, and unto and the ends of the war, desolations are determined. Verse 27 of Daniel 9, verse 27, it reads, and he shall perform the covenant with many for 1 week, and the midst of the week shall cause the sacrifice and the obsolation, the cease, and for the overspread of abominations, he shall make it desolate even unto this consummation, and that return shall be poured upon the desert. Daniel 10 verse 1, in the third year of Cyrus the king of Persia, and the king was revealed unto Daniel, whose name was called Belshazzar. And Daniel was true, but the time appointed was lying, and he understood the thing that has understanding of the vision. 2 Kings 6 verse 33. And while it yet talked with them, behold, the message came down unto him, and he said, behold, this evil of the Lord Yahweh, who should I wait for the Lord any longer? So with that, hopefully these sit-down lessons edifying. But the main topic at hand was Habakkuk 2 verse 3, along with the cross-reference and precepts to help along with the sit-down lesson. So with that, hopefully this sit-down lesson was edifying of Habakkuk chapter 2 verse 3. And with that, I'd like to give all praises and and number two.